Yo guys, this game, my drops as undead in 4-on-4 are insane. 4 rings of protection, 2 crystal balls, and 2 to 3 sentry wards. I mean, I'm all set in terms of vision and protection, but what am I gonna do for damage? Sorry, I had a lot to take care of, guys. I was like cutting videos. Neveli, Sace, Blazers, thanks guys. So we're against a team that plays 3-on-3 AT with communication. Yes, oftentimes. So they pretty much have coordinated attacks. Oh yeah, this is the map with the Nether Dragon as well. I'm with Elf, Human, and that. My life for Nezu. Save up all your money, buy all the dragons. The question is, were statues needed last game? Or were they just a bad delay to worms?
I wish only to serve. I gladly obey.
Skip statues. I mean, they were useful, but I think they were a delay as well.
Summon more ziggurats. Summon more gold is required.
They're elf under the human.
By bidding, master, I gladly obey.
Human is going for this. Oh, I wouldn't hear, right? I mean, I guess he could go rifles.
By Neru, what's done is done. For the Spider Kingdom. Be drained of life.
Summon
for the Spider Kingdom. You may feel a sting. You may feel a sting. Make your choice. You ran.
The pact is my patience has ended. Let battle join.
You
summon is
a sweet
for the Lich King. More gold while I venture to the war. I venture to the war. More gold required. Rise or die. Yeah. As you order. You call. My patience has ended. For the Lich King.
Archmage level 1 pressure.
At last. My vengeance is yours. Let battle join.
What's done is done.
More gold is required. My vengeance is yours. Yeah! I am the darkness. My patience has ended. You call for the Lich King. Ride or die. At last, I am the darkness.
Your choice.
My patience is ended. By their zoo.
Let's go back for a rod.
My patience has ended. My vengeance is
yours.
As you order. You call. Vengeance is yours. Yeah. My patience has ended. You call.
I think I will get statues this game. This game is not going to be won by worms. It's going to be won by holding an attack, I think. Yeah, I'll just go tier 3. No statues.
For the Lich King. My patience has ended. By Ner'zhul,
to command.
Upgrade complete.
Correct.
I am the darkness. Let battle begin. B. feel from the depths of the size of darkness. Yeah. My patience has ended. By their soul.
Someone's called
summoning for the Lich King. Yeah. Our brethren's power, their soul. Has ended. Our brethren's town is under attack. As yours. My vengeance is yours. Yeah. I am the darkness.
My light would not there.
Yo, thanks, Hook Binard. Frost Armor, 4 Rings and Devotion. Yep, and Spike Carapace. But I don't want them all on Crypt Lord. Normally, you wouldn't put Ring of Protection on Lich. But it can actually be quite helpful to put it there anyway. Even though they're in the backline and you think they're not going to get Focus Fired, it can be good regardless. They have many bases, so... Yeah, they have many, many bases, so I'm still worried about our chances. MG coming soon with Alanisa. Crystal balls, epic.
I'll see to it.
12.5 extra armor. Yo, this game, the game really wants me to have vision. Mass sentry ward. I was attacking his worm. That's a bit extreme. He didn't deserve that.
Thank you.
I like the hero focus Pepega that you can do with Frostworms. Is that Potion of Divinity? Nice. 17 and a half armor. Dude, we got all vision, all protection this game.